can't be the same thing. This is the path of those and those are what I think are important in these little things I call the Jacob's ladder effect. You can see multiple circles within circles there. The lighthouse beacon of St. Louis. You can look at these Jacob's ladders. Now, the 5-minute interval of these pictures. I'm always grabbing the current picture. I tried it down to a minute. It changes every 5 minutes, so I grab them every 5 minutes. But I don't know what I'm grabbing. I don't know what these beams are. I don't know if you're taking a picture with a camera. And just look at that Jacob's ladder. It persisted too. And began in the front. But if I'm taking a picture every 5 minutes, and it's a tenth of a second that I'm capturing an energy beam, that's pretty amazing. Because later on I'll show you that some of these beams last 2 frames. Which means 10 minutes. Or does it mean 2 one-hundredths of a second, 2 different one-hundredths of a second over a 10-minute period, which would imply a tremendous number of these beams. I like that little guy right there, coming down, this one right here.
Back in a flash.